My name is Jason Atherton. I am the lead photographer and owner of Atherton Photography.
How did you hear about the tour de barbecue?
Right, so a good friend of mine, she got me involved with the bike tours, the Live Strong Army in Kansas City, and eventually the tour de barbecue. This being the second year of me participating, volunteering for the organization and shooting photography for the event, you know, at first it was, let's go shoot an event, you know, with photography. It sounds like fun. Between the end of the first run and the second one, I've been a lot more involved with the second round, and it's gotten a lot more meaning to me, just because I'm seeing a lot more interaction between the people and how what it means to them and how excited they get about this and raising money for cancer. And it's gotten me excited. And this year I'm having a team of photographers. You know, I'm leading a team of photographers for the event. And I had a dinner with them a couple nights ago. Uh-huh. And the excitement that they had for this, you know, to shoot this event with me. You know, again, they're volunteers. They're not getting paid to do this. Neither am I. So what's our incentive? Well, again, we're raising money for cancer, you know, and that's what it's worth right there.